Let's talk about Mega Man. So Mega Man box arts are pretty cool, say, but some are very awful. We're gonna talk about them. Mega Man 10, pretty awful, yeah. Let's go into full detail with the box Mega Man 10. This is pretty cool. Okay, so we have Mega Man. So we have Mega Man based on Proto Man, and they look pretty awful. Cause, well, let's talk about Mega Man 9 first. When it comes to making, they want. So Capcom wanted Mega Man to go back to his roots, specifically to Mega Man 1 and 2, and basically what they meant about Mega Man 1 and 2 is that they would go back to the box, they would also go back to the hideous box arts. So Mega Man 9, oh my god, the flashy stuff, I bet when I close my eyes I would see something with reverse code in Mega Man. I can't see it. Where is it? I don't know where it is, but it's probably somewhere in my mind. And oh my god, Mega Man, what did they do to you in Mega Man 10? Basically, Dr. Light looks realistic. Yes, Dr. Light looks realistic. And Mega Man 10. Well, Proto Man. Oh my god, what they did they dumb to Mega Man?
How bad is that?
Basically, Mega Man. Base is in the middle. Mega Man is at the left. Base is at the right. Mega Man's on in the middle, and Proto Man's at the left. No, Proto Man's at the right, and Base is at the left. The left face is Mega Man, the middle face is basically Base, and Proto Man's face is just at the left.
It's a much slower system, but it can be used in a pinch.
Basically, these horrible box arts, oh my god. What did they done to you, Mega Man? What have they done to you?
Oh my god.
Basically, Mega Man is supposed to use his gun and shoots up in the air, I guess. I don't know, but now let's get to some detail.
We have to turn around. Back to Kilter Beach.
No, where is
it? Today's mission. I want to be there when Osley comes out, but I got to get Marion's horses. My gut's just in a knot trying to juggle all this stuff and to try to be two or three places at once. Just go in there, park
the car
again.
I can't find the image again, so. Basically, this video is over. I hope you subscribed because that would be pretty awesome. You should hit the like button, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.
10 miles.